Hey everybody, this is Jen Coombs from Time to Change Jersey Style. We're in Keyport, New Jersey, off of Route 36. I'm filming. Oh, they're doing a secondary over here. We're at a DWI checkpoint. They're doing a secondary. John, a secondary. So they're doing a search. There's a church.
What?
They're doing a secondary right there. What? Well, you gotta start from the beginning. So they're doing a secondary stop over there.
Do you know that actually secondary standoff? You know, most people are smiley face.
Hey, we're coming up 44.
Okay, they're doing some DWI tests. I think that's what they call it. So again, this is Jen Coombs from Time to Change Jersey Style. We're in Keyport, New Jersey, off of Route 36. Observing a DWI checkpoint. Chief Palmer, who's in charge of the Monmouth County DWI Task Force, if I'm correct with the terminology, he's on scene. I had a nice talk with him about different things, so it's all good in my book.
Alright, good. What? 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 What?
Hey, I just noticed something. The guy right there, he's from Howell Township Police right there. I just noticed that. This is Howell Township K-9, so I don't know if he has the puppy dog with him or not.
I see it.
Are you from Keyport?
Yes.
Okay. Is he from Keyport too? Union Beach, okay. I noticed the other guys from... I noticed that one of the police officers are from Howell Township.
Where?
The one up there from is half from Howell Township.
I'm not sure where.
Secondary check over here.